But we do have that option of using them as a tool for us to help apprehend somebody and take them into custody. It's safer for us to do so. So we do do training with obedience, tracking, building searches, area searches, bite work, patrol work. We have to train about an average of 4 hours, 5 hours a week in order to maintain our certifications. And before we even work the street, we have to go through a 400-hour class before we can even come out here and do this sort of work. So, are you ready, Olivia? Where's my friendly suspect here?
Friendly suspect. They can imagine what happens to not friendly suspects.
It is funny.
A neat little thing that all of our cars are equipped with is a heat monitoring system and also something called a door lock. So if I'm out by myself and Olivia's a really bad person, wanted for robbery or something real bad, okay? Hey, Olivia, you're under arrest.
Oh,